the movies real quick. Yeah, hey yo, so I'm chillin' like an ice cube with some boys in the hood all about the Benjamins and they quite rude. They type new down at the Players Club. The shorty diamond sure know how to get a player rub. I met her on a Friday, the club was kinda smoky. I took her home in rush hour, she was tryna stroke me. Call me Mr. Nice Guy cause I wasn't slinkin' and said I could get into the Forbidden Kingdom. I told her I would rise to honor her suggestion and give her a lethal weapon with no suppression. Now we wrestling, it's no holds barred, but she got a crazy man and this nigga love to spy hard. Something out of a scary movie for a second. Romeo must die thinking as he hold his weapon and as he crept in. This is not what I planned, just what I get for fucking with a queen of the damn. Goddamn, this is something we must settle then, but I'm from a league of extraordinary gentlemen. Just then, yo, the doorbell ring, I guess it's family business. The perfect opportunity to get this crazy nigga off my case to think. This the first night we chilled and I'm up in a place about to scrap over a pretty woman like Vivian Ward. This next move should've got an award. These are confessions of a dangerous mind. While he's distracted by the chime, I hit him with a haymaker of mine. Now that's wishful thinking. Nigga dropped like he had been drinking. Shorty screamed as I left winking. Even after the fact, she had the nerve to call me black. I'm thinking, lucky you, as I answered the back. She said, please say, don't be pissed. When I was laying in your arms, I swear I felt like I had never been kissed. Listen, chick, I got mad love, and I'm ready to slide. But I can't be one of your boys on the side. You could've been inside the gold mine, feeling all the joys. But you just keep riding in cars with boys. Did you get all that? I hope it was recording.